Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel. So today we're going to go outside and do a little bit of tilling with the new 12.5 amp hour Earthworks tiller. So hopefully you enjoy it. The audio was a little goofy in the beginning, so I just decided to do a little voiceover. But anyways, let's jump into the video. All right, y'all, here we go. It's windy as all get out, so I'm not going to be able to get an overhead shot with the drone like I was hoping. As you can see here, already done a really big portion of this area. Now, one thing about this, guys, is that thing will tangle with roots as you use it, because this is all virgin soil and all these tree branches and all that. Obviously, once you're done, you won't have to do this very often. But the tines don't split apart, so you have to take them off all in one piece. I'll show you that in this video. But that's the only thing I don't like about this so far. Other than that, this 12.5 amp hour tiller has been doing really good from Earthworks. Alright guys, so the best I can do to film this is kind of at a weird angle. But anyways, you can see I've already cleaned this one off. Unfortunately, they're just going to tangle, these roots are just going to tangle in this thing. This is the first time I've ever tilled this spot, so obviously that's going to be a problem. But it's a super easy fix. You just take your 10mm, stick it on there, and back it out. Once you've got that out, all you gotta do is kind of wiggle this a little bit, and your bolt will come out like that, and then you can just slide the whole set of tines off. Okay, and then just untangle the big stuff off the tines. Like that. And these tines you can't take apart. It's kind of silly, so you're stuck with them getting tangled up. I don't like that. I wish you could take them apart and only run a couple or one set on each side, but you can't. And then you just dig the real stuff off of here. See, you'll have these big roots wrapped around everything. There you go, then you have it cleaned off like that. Once it's cleaned off, you just reverse what you did to put it back. Line it up. Get that down in there, it'll sit where it can't turn. Get this started. Zap it on there and you're good to go. All right, so let's get back to tilling. So obviously with this being, you know, virgin grass, I don't think it's ever been turned in 60 plus years. I think this was originally pasture. So, you know, I don't know, who knows how long that soil's been like that. As you can see, it's good soil. So I am gonna add some amendments and that kind of thing. You guys will see all that in some other videos. But anyways, for 120 bucks, whatever the thing was, I think it was 120 bucks shipped. It's hard to beat, it's quiet. You can run it on solar power. You're not gonna piss off a lot of neighbors. I could do this at 4 in the morning and my neighbor over here wouldn't even know I'm out here. Anyways, so if you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, leave them below. Thanks a lot, take care, and God bless.